Today is Wednesday, August 17th, 2016. We are so excited to see your smiling faces at school today. I know it's going to be a great day. I'm Carly.
And I'm Sophie. Did you know that today is National I Love My Feet Day? Our feet are our primary mode of transportation. Take good care of them. Pamper your feet today.
And now it's time for today's joke. Why did the writer visit the cemetery? Because he needed a good plot. Ha ha ha.
We have one Ottoman birthday happening today, and that is Addison in Miss Allen's class. If you see Addison today, please be sure to wish her a happy birthday.
For lunch, everyone will have two choices. Your first choice today is cheese ravioli, and your second choice is sliced turkey. Now it's time for Miss Haycraft's class, who will lead us in the Pledge of Allegiance. Please stand and say the pledge along with them.
Salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now Miss Haycraft's class will lead us in When I Put First Things First. Remember to continue standing and sing along with them.
When I put first things first, when I work and play, when I put first things first, then I'll have a better day. There's no procrastination, I keep working till it's done. Then it's time for fun.
Thanks for watching. And remember, it's up to you to make it a great day. Always expect success. Goodbye.